Hey ballers! So, Zaza Pachulia, isa nga po siya sa mga pinaka-popular na center ngayon sa NBA. Subalit ang siste, hindi nga po siya nakilala in a good way. Dahil nga, sumikat siya bilang isa sa mga most dirtiest player in the league. Kaya naman sa ating video for this day, atin nga pong sisilipin ang ilan sa mga dirtiest plays ni Zaza dito sa NBA. Pero bago nga po natin simulan, shoutout muna sa aming daring teacher na si Sir Melvin Serrano at sa kanyang pamilya. So ayun, atin na nga pong simulan ang video na ito. Pero kung bago ka pa lang sa aking channel, abaya please, huwag mong kalimutang mag-like, comment, share, and subscribe. Alright, so bago nga po natin simulan, konting trivia muna dito kay Zaza Pachulia. So, siya nga po, kasalukuyang nasa poder ngayon ng Detroit Pistons after nga po ng kanyang huling pag-stint sa Golden State Warriors, kung saan dito niya nga po nakuha ang kanyang unang kampeonato taong 2017 at nasundan pa ng isang championship pagpasok ng sumunod na season, kung saan sa kanyang 20 years na paglalaro as a pro, he played for 6 NBA teams, which is yan nga ang Orlando Magic, Milwaukee Bucks, Atlanta Hawks, Dallas Mavericks, Golden State Warriors, at syempre ang Detroit Pistons. So ayun, ngayon silipin na nga po natin ang ilan sa mga dirtiest plays ni Zaza Pachulia dito sa NBA. And I hope na sana huwag tayong makapiright sa ating gagawing video. And enjoy watching.
They've had a good year. They just, you know, they're just not, they've never been able to build continuity this whole year. Really, the last thing about it, 4 years after the scramble, had these injuries since Rose went down in that playoff series 4 or 5 years ago, where they... Pachulia and West are ready to go.
Yeah, and that's the wrong guy to mess with, David West.
Well, Pachulia cleared space to begin with.
He tackled Kawhi Leonard down here. The official didn't see it. Leonard was complaining about it, and West said, all right, that's enough. I'm not going to take it.
I'd like to see that tackle if we can.
Here's the scramble. Now watch what happens after.
That's a foul, first of all, on Pachulia.
Got a hold of Leonard's arm, wouldn't let go. And then here, David West didn't like that. And then the bump, West then gets into his chest, talking to him. No ruling yet. The officials are at midcourt discussing. This is kind of where it started.
See, faked the pass to try to hit him in the face.
Yeah, and then the swing of the elbow there. Almost caught him in the chin.
And I think that's another, would be another good reason why he's really good.
Oh, Danny Green. Pachulia. Green felt was doing something to him while he was on the ground. Green didn't like it. Let's take a look at the reaction. First, watch Pachulia while he's on the ground, and then watch Green's reaction.
I don't think that's anything.
Pachulia's feet were up in the air. Nothing there. Green didn't like Antonio. And there's Pachulia with the throw down. He just said something to Danny Green, just got teed up. That's his second technical, and he is gone.
Leonard fires from the corner. And Leonard goes down again. And he's in pain again in front of the Spurs bench. Will Sevenning, the longtime athletic trainer for the Spurs, checking on him. The crowd reacting to the replay of that call on the big screen. And Leonard gingerly getting up. Again, that's what they call all the time when you get your feet into the landing space of the shooter. That ankle taking a pounding here in the third quarter, one that was already sore.
Powell, stop and pop, and a foul is called. Loose ball against the Mavericks. And
Zaza Pachulia again.
I don't think it was Zaza picking on Patty, was he? Let's see what happened.
Oh, there's Patty trying to keep Pachulia off the glass. It looks like Pachulia, oh, that's a...
He shed him.
That was a little lefty chicken wing,
yeah,
wasn't it?
Yeah, that was.
Now there it is, trying to throw him down.
We're going to take a look at it.
That's what I'm saying.
They had 118 points per game. They've got 84 with under 7 minutes left. A right side. And Pachulia having words. They're going to review this.
Just for this one.
Zaza. Trouble.
Oh, Zaza.
Trouble coming for Zaza.
They have a foul to give. And there it is as Pachulia knocks down Westbrook, then stands over him. They're certainly going to take a look at that.
That's going to be three shots. Hayward Workman signaled that's a three-point shot. And to me, that's the right call. He's leaving his feet looking to take a shot.
Will it be more than that, though? Just a common foul.
I liked what... That's a foul, obviously, and a three-point shot. And I'm just wondering about that standing over him. Like, I don't think it makes it a flagrant foul.
How about
it's a technical foul, and I'm surprised someone didn't come. Like, I'd take the technical if I was Cantor right there. I'm not letting my franchise guy be stood over.
Out to Harris. Three ball. Tipped by Zaza. Knocked out of bounds. The ball belongs to Atlanta. Timeout. 126. Third quarter. As Zaza gets a technical foul. Now, as we were going to break, Zaza Pachulia picked up a technical foul. And let's, Dwayne, take a look at what happened. As he and Haslam sticks out the hand. And Haslam says, I'm not going to help you up. And Zaza stuck the foot out and a technical foul.
Pachulia will take it. He comes up short again. Stays alive. Pachulia hits the deck. Miritich down there with him. And a whistle. What do we got? Oh, Miritich goes after Pachulia. Coaches come out, the benches hold ground. Miritich reached out, grabbed Pachulia. Oh, a scrum for the basketball. Smitty getting down and dirty and nitty gritty here.
Zaza getting on the floor, and you can see the little scuffle and Miritich with the push, and Zaza. Both tries trying to get after each other while they're on the ground.
At yun lamang para sa ating video, mga past kabiboy ko and future kabowlers natin. Pero, like what I always say, kung bago ka pa lang sa aking channel ba, please huwag mong kalimutang mag-like, mag-comment, mag-share, and please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell button para lagi kang updated. Bye-bye!